Assalamu alaikum, my name is Maria Kambal. My arid number is 17-4756 and I'm studying in 6th semester. As Dr. Humayo have assigned us a practical to perform on any practical topic and make its video. So here in front of you, I am placing my collection of insects. As our subject is of stored grains, so we will focus on the insects who cause damage to our stored grains. So I choose red fruit beetle. Here it's visible in this video as well. It's commonly called as red fruit beetle, but it's Triborium species and belongs to Calyptra order and Tenebranidae family. They are so small in size, they are considered the major pest of cereal grains. They are small in size, up to 1 by 8 inch in size, and their bodies are slender, flattened and elongated. And the main identification character that is visible in this video as well is their reddish brown color. I hope so you may see it in this video as well. Elytra of red fruit beetle have ridges, and thorax is more or less rectangular in shape. The edges of the thorax are rounded in shape and margins lack teeth. Red fruit beetles do not usually damage the whole grain. As you can see, these grains, they will not damage it completely. Let me focus on the broken particle of the grain. They will feed on all of these grains, and they are mostly found in the broken bits and floor. They infest it, infest the grains. They lay egg inside it. Let me focus over here as well. You can see the holes, and these are the symbols of their attack and their presence in the grains. And they lay eggs inside the grain and complete their life cycles, stage after stage. And they are the pest who not cause much damage by feeding, but they cause damage by contaminating the food, like the presence of dead bodies inside the food particles will make us to throw it instead of using. Presence of skin, fecal palate, etc. The bad odor that comes from the food when these insects attack and they grow inside it will cause irritation to the users, and we will obviously throw it instead of using. They reduce the quality of the grain, and they, by that the market value also reduced, and their consumption by the human and livestock is not possible. And their heavy infestation can cause heat buildup in storage containers, which results in secondary mold growth. So they cause much damage by their not just by their feeding, but the excreted material, and by their other contaminating materials like skin and dead bodies presence. We have a moths, which belongs to Lepidoptera order, and they are distributed worldwide. They cause damage to the stored grains and cloths as well, and they are small in size, but greater than the red fruit beetle. They have 1 by 3 inch size in length, and their wingspan is 1/2 inch. Like adult moths are small, cylinder, and their color is dark tan, buff or straw colored. The best identifying feature is the presence of fringe of hairs on the back edges of both pair of wings. Let me focus the presence of fringe of hairs. Their larvae cause much damage to the grains by feeding on it and by causing holes, like other beetles, as you can see, and as I showed you before, this hole like structure. And they bore into the kernel of the grains and feed on it, and they complete pupation stage within the kernels. And kernels are the hollow and have a round exit hole, through which the adult emerges. So this was my practical video. Hope so you like it, and thank you so much for listening. Allah Hafiz.